Hello everyone, Andrew here, and this is episode 4 of my single player survival series. And in today's episode, we're going to be building the cow pen for the cows. If you remember in the last episode, we had our wheat and we planted that. And so while we're building the cow pen, that will be growing, and then after we finish this, I probably have to get some more wood, but after we finish this, the wheat hopefully will be ready, almost. So, we're gonna do a, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7 by 6. I will probably not have enough room for this. So let's just put the gates. Hold on. What did I do? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Whatever. Doesn't matter. They don't have to be in the middle. And. Whew. Almost didn't have enough there. So. Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna go make another fence gate. So, that's what I did for the fence. It's 7 by 6, I think. I think I did 7 by 6 for that. And I put two gates in there, and that's what I did. So, now I'm going to make, now I'm going to make another fence gate. I'm making another fence gate. So, two sticks and a piece of that. Another fence gate. There it is if you didn't see it the first time. So, let's quickly run out here. Thrum, 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 thrum. Get axe ready. Chop, 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 chop. Move, place, go over, put some torches down so you don't get eaten alive. And I'm gonna go. Alright. I wanna just make sure this is lit up. I'm gonna make sure it is lit up. Everywhere. Alright, that's good. Now let's go run back into the house. And I'm going to do some organizing with this and my chest. So, and I will come back when I am done organizing. Alright everyone, I am back, and the sun is on the rise, and I'm hungry. So, while the wheat is still growing, which it hasn't fully grown yet, I'm gonna go kill some of those pigs, because there is a ton of pigs, and there's a creeper right there. Approach me, he's never gonna see me. Yep, he saw me. Watch this awesomeness. Ready? No! And he blew up. Oh! Yeah, you ain't blowing up my stuff. What are you, crazy? Yep, got him. Alright. Oh, there's another creeper up there. Ah, homie! Who's stuck up there? What is it? F2? Yeah, save the screenshot. Oh, the creeper's stuck. Oh, he's not coming down from there, is he? Yeah, no, he can die on his own if he wants to. But we have to go get some food, because I'm not going to heal if I don't get food. And now I can't run. That's how hungry I am. Hi, piggy! Sup? Just attack up on the butt and they'll never see you. Again, I want to save some pigs because you never know. I could find a carrot when I kill the zombie. When I kill a zombie. But you never know. Whoa! Alright, there's a lot of pigs. I still need to. Ooh, what's this? I don't know. There might be something underneath me. That's what. Maybe that's the cave sounds that I'm hearing. It's underneath me. And I'm going to go over weapons, too. In one of the next upcoming episodes. Yep, see, there's the cave. I told you. Alright. because I wanted to make a bow and it'll make life easier for killing animals, which will also be coming soon. Alright, 17. Does that look good? I mean, I kind of just cleaned out the pig population. But, oh, sheep. Make a bed soon. Or that will be necessary soon. Alright, let's just go kill one more pig. Well, let's kill a pig until we get something. Sometimes there's skinny pigs and they don't give you enough. Alright, we're good. Let's roll. Wait. Yeah, got the XP. Alright, let's roll. Well, technically, we're not rolling. We're walking. Because I'm so hungry and I can't run. And then, so... I can't... Oh, I missed. Alright, we gotta get away out of here soon. Remember, there's a cave over there in this water. And I don't wanna, like... Oh, there's some coal. And we're gonna get coal. Because I just realized... Oh, I made some charcoal. But I just realized I have no more coal when I made my last couple torches. I was like, oh no. But, yep. Put those in there. Let's cook this up. So, here's another thing I wanted to go over that was with the furnace I forgot to do. For every one piece of coal, it can cook 8 items. So, that will cook 8 out of 20. 16 out of 20. 24 out of 20, I think. Yes. 24 out of 20. It's gonna cook, so I could cook 4 more things with that. And then that would be it. Alright. So while that is cooking, I am going to go get some coal. And I'm just gonna eat this. Here. Watch this. Click F5 and you can do... Oh, and I just opened it. Whatever. Yeah, that was good pork. Whatever. Alright. I'm also going to make some more torches. You can never have too many torches. And then we're gonna go. Make sure there's no creepers watching us. Alright, we're good. Let's go. There's the cave sound again. And there's a creeper. I don't want anything coming to get me. Alright, we're almost good. Ooh, there's a chicken over there. Is that a chicken? And that is a creeper. Oh, shoot. Oh, there's the cave. Whoa! Whoa! Doodlebug. What's up with that? And it's sheep. And there's a pig. Yeah, monsters can spawn in there. Oh, sorry, pig. I'll just have to kill you because I already hurt you. Shame. It's true shame. Alright. Let's kill these, you know what? I haven't found any iron yet, but I really need a bed. So, I'm just gonna have to kill these. No, sheep! Stop! Running away! I had to kill you. I'm sorry. Not really. Actually, I'm not that sorry. I'm just kidding. I don't like killing things. Except for pigs. I like killing pigs, because they give you food. Anyway. So, and then we'll also do mining soon, too. We'll have to go over mining. Well, we kind of already have, because we've gone over what coal is. But we'll go through mining, and I'll show you some techniques that I also got from Paul Soares Jr. and how to find your way out when you go into a mine. Because sometimes when you go into a mine, they're really big. The mine is huge. We might actually run straight into it right here, because this coal might be visible from the inside of the mine. You never know. Nope, didn't run into it. At least, I don't think we have. Alright. So let's just get the rest of this coal. And, yeah, you see, whenever you mine something, you get XP from it. Only if you mine, like, coal, diamond, gold, or iron, you get XP. Which is really cool, because, look, I'm already at level 6, and I started at level 3. So, yeah. Alright. Almost done. Done. Alright, that was a lot of coal. 35. Wow. Alright. So, I have 2 pieces of wool, so I'm going to go kill one more sheep, and that was a spider. Yeah, you hear that? Where is that spider? And now it's raining. Oh, my pickaxe is about to, like... Yeah, see my pickaxe? There's no life left. So if I probably break one or two more blocks, it'll make that little animation sound. Animation sound? It'll make that little sound and my pickaxe will be on. Oh my gosh, I hate the rain. It makes me lag. Here, let's do this. View settings. Where is it? Decreased. That did nothing. Well, I don't exactly remember. I think it's minimal. I'm not exactly sure though. Large clouds on, full screen. I think that's good. And then let's turn down the weather just a little bit. Let's turn it down to 10. You want to hear those. Actually, not that bad. 6, 7, 8, 9, 80. All right, we're good there. All right, see? Yeah, see, now it doesn't make as much sound. Or it doesn't make any sound at all. That was the cow. Yeah, those are cows. Sheepy! Yep, that was also a cow. And that was a sheep. Oh, sup, cow? I'm taking you soon. Alright. Thank you. Alright. I guess also in this episode we'll go over beds and how they work. And I don't know if we're gonna get to the cow in this episode. Wow, that rain is really making me lag. I don't know if we're gonna get to the... I mean, we built the cow pen, we just don't have the stuff yet, the wheat. So... But we can make a bed. And I don't know if it's night. But, yeah. So, I'm gonna go in here, I'm gonna demonstrate how to build a bed. Build a bed? Make a bed? I don't know. Either one. Build or make. Then we can go and... And then we're gonna go and see if our wheat is ready. And if it is, then we'll cook the cows. If not, I'll probably do the cows in the next episode. Alright. This is how you build a bed. So you're gonna need 3 pieces of oak wood and any type of wool. And any type of wood, actually. You just need planks. So it's just like a bed. The sheets are on the top. Or the whatever. The mattress is on the top. And you have a wood frame on the bottom. And you got yourself a bed. Now, you can't change the color of the bed, but the only way to change the color is to get a texture pack, which I'm not too good at yet, but there we go. You don't sleep at night. So that's how you make a bed. And I did not do enough. And 2 sticks will cook one thing. Anyway. So. Oh, 1 stick will cook something. Oh, that's new. It used to be 2 sticks. Anyway. You know what I'm gonna do? Hold on. I have to kind of have a little bit of sound of the rain. So let's go. Let's put the weather on 20. And let's go. Decreased. There. A little too loud. Alright. I'm sorry, I'm a little picky. 16, 15. There we go. Alright. There we go. Alright. So now that our rain sounds as it should and it's not blasting in our face, or in my ears actually, and your ears too, let's go check on our wheat and it's not ready yet. And so what I'm also going to do is one time when I have a really big farm, I'm going to demonstrate how to use bone meal. Like, see, this one's almost ready. There's a couple stages. That's the... We don't have any in the first stage. But remember when I planted them down, how they were just little tiny seeds sticking up? That's the first stage. This one right here is the second stage. That is the third stage. Same with that one. Oh. Yeah. Third stage. Fourth stage. And then the fifth stage, they're all brown, and they have, like, little darker brown tips on the top. But, yeah. So... That will, I guess, conclude this video. I mean, we didn't do a lot, but I don't know. I made a video, and I'm happy. Alright, thank you for watching the video. Subscribe if you haven't. Like the video, please. It helps my channel, brand new to YouTube. Again, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next episode.